Okay. There's been a slight change of plans. I'm gonna cheat and get to this other place down here. This one.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Hello. it's not helping with everything taking so long to load in. This is really not helpful. When stuff actually loads in, huh? Oh, here we go. Here we go.
This alien structure appears to have collapsed to the sea floor. Detecting an alien broadcast, linguistic analysis reads, caution, hazardous materials and life forms contained within. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm gonna wait for this to load in. Go up, do this. Save it. Maybe. Maybe. Come on.
Interior walls in this section are substantially reinforced, indicating the designers were seeking either to keep something out or contain it within. Whatever their intention, it clearly failed.
Iron cube, always useful. Okay, so that's okay. Let's look down here first.
Integrating new PDA data.
Anything else in here besides this giant bug?
Residual biological evidence suggests indigenous life forms were brought to this location and subjected to intensive study. Data pertaining to the bacterium is being downloaded. Caution. Detecting atypical fluctuations in blood plasma proteins. A self-scan is strongly advised. Self-scan complete. Bacterial infection has spread to the skin and pulmonary system. Medical report recorded to data bank. It is imperative you find a way to neutralize the infection.
Save it and leave off, and we will get to it in the next one.